Welcome to my tutorial on how to use Fortnite triple edit keybinds. Let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is go to your browser and type in key remapper. You want to click on the first link, and this page should pop up, and you want to come down here and click download, and you want to run through the setup. I already have it downloaded, so I'm just going to open it up on my desktop. So for me, my in-game edit button is F, and I start the button, the edit with my back edit button, or back mouse button, sorry. And so basically this maps F to my mouse button. So when I get into the game, I use my triple edit keybinds and it just works. So you want to put your mouse button here, and then your old edit button here, or the confirm button here. Hope you guys enjoy that triple edit bind tutorial. Drop a like, subscribe if you want, and have a good day. Alright, so basically how these edit binds work is I edit with my mouse button, I click with my select button, and then I confirm with F. So here, I'll show you my settings, building edit. When I press F, it puts it in as thumb mouse button. If I put in my thumb mouse button, it puts it in as thumb mouse button. So F right now is my thumb mouse button. So yeah, that's how it works. I hope you enjoy your new triple edit button. Welcome to good news. Like the video if you want. Yeah. This is only week one of using these triple edit files. And just to add on, if you want to use scroll wheel reset with these, which of course you do, that's why you're here using triple edit binds, you want to bind building edit to either scroll wheel up or down, and reset building edit. I have my building edit secondary as up, so I set my reset building as up. Alright guys, enjoy your triple edit binds, and